Well, one of my favorite songs that Stephen Stills wrote. Really had a great time playing music with old Steve. And, you know, we were in another group before Buffalo Springfield. Did you know that? We were in a group called the Agogo Singers. Wait a minute, what are you laughing at? I know, they could have called us the Back Porch Majority or the Serendipity Singers, because it was a group like that, a group of nine. You know, we had the two girls and the banjo and all the guitars in the world and the stand-up bass and all that. But that's where I met Stephen. After that, that group broke up. You know, that group actually did a lot in a six-month period of time. I will tell you that. We did an On Broadway Tonight, Rudy Valley On Broadway Tonight. Anybody remember Rudy Valley? Okay. We did a, we made a record for Roulette Records. Mm-hmm, boy, was that fun. Yep. You heard of Roulette Records? Tommy James, gotcha, okay. And then we also did an off-Broadway play that was off-Broadway in 2 weeks. So it was a short run. And then we did a six-week tour of supper clubs down in Texas, and then the group kind of broke up. And Stephen actually went off to California, and I went up to Connecticut to work in Pratt & Whitney Aircraft, handing out tools to tool crib. That was until a friend of mine who lived across the street from me, down in New York City, came up and brought a record to me, and he said, "You gotta hear this record." He said, "You never heard anything like it." And I put this record on and listened to it, and it was like, oh my goodness, I gotta get out of here. Not that I have anything against handing out tools in the tool crib for those airline things, but you know, when you make music, you make music. And this album was actually the Byrds' first record. And I tell you, it was Graham Parsons that brought that record up to me to take a listen to. And it was just a lot of fun. But Stephen had moved on to California, and I got in touch with Steve. It was kind of a roundabout way. At first it didn't go so good, because I sent a letter to his dad to try and, you know, find out. The only address I knew for him was down in El Salvador, and so I sent the letter down to El Salvador and kind of waited for a return, and it waited and waited and waited, and it took about maybe a month. The letter came back. No postage, or not enough postage. I couldn't believe it. This was way before cell phones and internet and all that other stuff, so we had to go through the whole process again. Finally, when I got a hold of Stephen, he said, "Hey, I got a band together out in California. All I need is another singer. Come on out and we'll get a group going and we'll be ready to go." And I said, "Let me get my affairs in order back here and we'll do it." But when I got out to California, out here, down Los Angeles, Stephen and I were the band. That was it. So I got conned, kind of. No, not really. Because we really spent a lot of time in just this little apartment on Fountain Boulevard. We sat around and we learned all of the songs that Stephen wrote for the first Buffalo Springfield record. We learned how to sing in unison together. We learned how to harmonize together. We learned how to phrase together. And we just played, you know, songs just until they were just the second nature in our minds and hearts. So this is one of my favorite ones. I've actually recorded the song three times myself, once with the Buffalo Springfield, once with Poco, and once on my own solo record. And you'll probably know it. It's called "Go and Say Goodbye." Read this letter that you wrote the night before, and you really should know better, cause she's worth a whole lot more. Brother, you know you can't run away and hide. Is it you don't want to see her cry? Is that why you won't go and say goodbye? Then you said the fault was yours, and you really were blamed. Was as if to close the door and to hide away. brother, you know you can't run away at night. Is it you don't want to see her cry? Is that why you won't go and say goodnight? Yes, and why?
Another day and I want